extra time.
I think it is quite tricky, you know, since you know it's you know, wind blows at a more than a decent speed here. It gets quite tricky, and you know you just have to make the adjustments right there on the field. See, as a batsman, it's not easy, you know, especially first day on this track. I thought they bowled good areas and they kept testing us. They didn't give us anything loose. And you know, as a batsman, yes, you never felt that you were like completely in, because even after lunch, it was doing a little bit.
After Mayank was then a passage of play where you almost didn't have it the strong for so long, and then just leading up to sort of lunch, you played those shots. How do you sort of think about that, and how did you play that? Did you think about that and wanted to just keep giving your wins? And how does that sort of affect the flow of the innings?
Well, I don't really think about all of those things while I'm batting, because you know, as a partnership, you know, we were growing. And you know, whether I'm facing the balls or my partner is facing the balls, you know, if you're playing well and if you're addressing the ball well, it's fine. It really doesn't matter, and especially when you're batting in these conditions, you know, it's all right to be on the non-striker's end.
Yeah.
How do you
I thought he bowled exceedingly well. You know, he hit good areas and he got good bounce. You know, the way he used the new ball was fantastic, and he kept testing us bowling the right areas.
Yeah. Well,
how difficult is the ball to face somebody coming from that height? It's normally much fast bowlers are at 6'4", 6'5", maybe 6'8", maybe 6'9". How hard is it?
Yeah, well for him, he was getting a lot of bounce, especially you know, since the wicket was soft, you know, he was getting extra kick as well. You know, obviously, you have, as a batsman, you have to make that little extra adjustment to the bounce, which can be a little tricky. Sorry, I can't hear you. Yeah.
Is it possible sometimes to just check your instinct, for instance, the shot that you play, maybe you have to take it into the wind? Is that something that you can sort of take forward when you obviously you can't just change your mind?
Well, that is definitely something we spoke about after I came back. And yeah, you want to be aware, you definitely want to be aware of the conditions while playing.
Just more on Jamison, is it because the pitch had a bit of like this spongy bounce, or is it just his height that made it not so difficult?
No, I think it's a combination of both, and also credit to him that he bowled well. He bowled good areas, he kept testing us. So with that height on this wicket and the areas and the consistency he bowled with was terrific.
Man,
kya
ball aage dalne se hi baat ban rahi hai, kyunki jo short ball mein jo shot of good length rahe wo to aap aaram se khel rahe the.
ऐसा नहीं है कि सिर्फ आगे का बॉल ही कुछ करेगा. अगर आप सिर्फ आगे ही डालते रहोगे तो बैट्समैन के लिए भी इजी हो जाता है. आपको अपने एरियाज मिक्स करने पड़ेंगे, बट यू स्टिल हैव टू बी कंसिस्टेंट कि मैं सही टाइम पे अटैक करूं और ओवर की छः गेंद में अटैक ना करूं, बट तीन चार बॉल अच्छी एरियाज पे डालूँ, और फिर मे बी जहाँ मेरे को लगे कि अगर मैं बैट्समैन को निकाल सकता हूँ तब आप थोड़ा अटैक करने की कोशिश करें. जी, मैंने स्पिनर को खेला नहीं, बट आई थिंक एज अ बॉलर या एज अ बॉलिंग यूनिट बहुत कंसिस्टेंट और टाइट रहना पड़ेगा इस विकेट. वेल, टू बी ऑनेस्ट, जितने हम बना सकते हैं उतना अच्छा है, और जितना लंबा खेल सकते हैं उतना अच्छा है. द वे यू नो अजिंक्य इज बैटिंग इज वेरी वेरी गुड. ही इज सॉलिड, And you know, I really hope that you know him and Rishabh can get a big partnership and then take us to a big score.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Extra Time.